गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 5, कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स एंड क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स, हाउ एंड व्हाट द मीनिंग ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ नंबर्स दे आर, हाउ वी आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग दीज नंबर्स, बिकॉज यू हैव डन इन अर्लियर क्लासेस नेचुरल नंबर्स, इंटीजर्स, होल नंबर्स, rational numbers, real numbers, irrational numbers, these kind of numbers you have done in earlier classes. But what is the meaning of complex numbers? Complex numbers is introduced because we cannot find out the square root of a negative number. In class 10th, chapter quadratic equations, what you have done, discriminant, which is b square minus 4ac. If b square minus 4ac, that is called discriminant, is negative, then we cannot find out roots of quadratic equations. That's why introducing iota, a small letter I, you can see here, which is root minus 1. Means root of negative number can be written as in the form of iota. For example, if we have root minus 4, then root of 4 is 2 or plus minus 2, and root of minus 1 is iota. Means root of minus 4 is plus minus 4 iota. That's why we introduced complex numbers. Then complex numbers definition is a number of the form a plus ib, where a and b are real numbers, is called a complex number. Complex number can be written as 3 plus 5 iota, minus 2 plus 7 iota, and the system of numbers can be written as c, which is z, such that z equal to a plus ib. What is z? A name of a complex number. A complex number generally we write as z, and z is a plus ib, where a and b are real numbers and I stands for iota and its value is root minus 1. Then let me tell you what is real and imaginary parts of this complex number. In a complex number z, if you are having a plus ib, then a is called real part, denoted as re of z, and b is called imaginary part, denoted as im of z. Re means real, im means imaginary. For example, if we have a complex number z equal to 2 plus 3i, then real part of this complex number is 2 and imaginary part of this complex number is 3. Real part means which is not having iota. Imaginary part means it is having iota. Because we have introduced iota, that's why this is called imaginary part, we are imagining, and this is called real, in which we are not having iota. Now, equality of two complex numbers. Two complex numbers, z1 and z2, are said to be equal if real part is equal to real part and imaginary part is equal to imaginary part. The real part of this complex number is a, and real part of this complex number is c, that's why a equal to c, and imaginary part of this complex number is b, an imaginary part of this complex number is b, that's why b equal to d. Means if the two complex numbers are equal, then real part is equal to real part and imaginary part is equal to imaginary. What is the meaning of if and only if? Means if the two complex numbers are equal, then their real and imaginary parts are equal. If real and imaginary parts are equal, then complex numbers are equal. Means vice versa, they are equal each other. Now, algebra of complex numbers. Algebra means addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and multiplication of a complex number by some scalar or by some real number. Here I'll explain to you what is addition of the complex number. If we want to add two complex numbers like 2 plus 3 iota and 5 plus 7 iota, then we have to add real part and imaginary parts. Real part here 2 and 5, that's why we are adding 2 and 5. Imaginary part 3 and 7, that's why we are adding 3 and 7 with iota. means finally solution is 7 plus 10 iota is addition of the two complex numbers. Similarly, if you want to subtract the two complex numbers, we subtract 7 plus 2 iota minus 3 plus 4 iota. We are taking some examples. And real part minus real part, that is 7 minus 3, which is 4. Imaginary part 2 minus 4, that is minus 2. And the complex number will become 4 minus 2 iota. This is called subtraction of the two complex numbers. Similarly, in the next class, we will learn how to multiply and how to divide two complex numbers or more than two. Thank you so much and revise it properly.